Hi everyone, Victor Alexander here. So we're gonna make another video to just kind of explain a few things here that people have been confused about when it comes to inflammation and autoimmunity. So people get confused over the idea of what it means when you boost the immune system, because there is misunderstanding where people think that the autoimmune disease is when your immune system is too strong. So the doctor gives you medication to make the immune system weak. And the only way doctors know how to treat autoimmune diseases is with medicine. And it is to suppress the entire immune system, which is not good. So that is why people take steroids, they do chemotherapy to shut the immune system, so it just can't do its job. And you don't have your symptoms of autoimmune disease anymore, but you also can get any kind of infection out there and actually die from it. So it's very dangerous way to live, to be constantly on immunosuppressants. So there are different parts of immune system. When you got an autoimmune disease, the inflammatory immune system is out of control. The inflammation is being fueled by food, stress, depression, anxiety, and trauma. So we need to shut that down. But we want to strengthen the anti-inflammatory immune system with nutrition and other lifestyle factors. So we need all of these things for immune system to make it work properly. So we shut off the inflammatory part, not necessary with medicine, but we do it with food. So we stop feeding it. So stop eating the foods that cause inflammation, and let's process the trauma, let's release anxiety and stress, depression, and learn how to focus on happiness. So this is kind of work we do every day with clients. And so that's why it's important, like I mentioned, what medicine does, it shuts off the entire immune system, including the anti-inflammatory immune system and the inflammatory immune system. But what we do is we shut down the inflammatory process, but we boost the anti-inflammatory process. So you don't want to just remove the whole immune system, which is what medication does. You want to shut off the part of your immune system that goes haywire. However, the medication, like I mentioned, what it does is that it shuts off the inflammatory immune system and the anti-inflammatory immune system. So it's treating the surface problem while causing other side effects. So that is what we hear a lot from doctors. And one of the most dangerous places we have heard it is in the clinic. So we had a doctor who told his cancer patient not to eat healthy because it will make the cancer stronger if they eat healthy. So they wanted their patient to eat toxic food because he did not want the cancer to get stronger. And it is a very dangerous thought, and it's not true. And the other thing we want to mention, that we had people who ask us if they can just heal from autoimmune disease by positive thoughts, meditation.
Through positive thinking.
Yeah. So we never seen this happen. We still need to change what you're eating and address the root cause of your symptoms. And we help people identify and isolate the things that are still causing the symptoms to stay and why they're still not getting better. So you need to address all the elements. You can't just, if your diet is not optimized to fight the disease, you will still create inflammation in your body, even if you're happy, positive person, or read affirmations every day, do meditation, you still have to change your diet so it doesn't create inflammation.
Mm-hmm. So you have to figure out and isolate what is still causing your symptoms to stay and optimize your immune system to help you reverse this inflammation. Like I mentioned, what the medication does, it shuts down your entire immune system, including the anti-inflammatory immune response. And what we do is we boost your anti-inflammatory immune response with nutrition and give your body all the tools that it needs to repair itself. And while working on your stress, anxiety, anything else that could still be causing you not to get better. And that's why there's so many side effects with medication, is because it completely shuts down your entire immune system, including something that's helping you fight the infections and helping you do what it needs to do. Does this make sense? Let me know if you have any questions about that. Hi, Sylvia. Hi, George.
Hope you guys have a great Friday, and we'll talk to you later.